Recently, a lot of you guys have been asking which phone I've been using, right? Yes, I was using an iPhone, I was using a Samsung devices and all other flagship. I know you guys were anxious to know about it, and hence I'm telling you over here. But this flagship phone, where I've been using from last about 15 days, I wanted to test the competency of our latest flagship and to know more about it. But if I tell you the results, I found that something is very interesting which I would like to share with you guys. Let's see how can we bring magic on the tables of our first flagship with all of the above, which is one of the most powerful chipset, which is 855 plus, maybe one of the best displays, or one of the India's first 64 megapixel quad camera with 20x hybrid zoom. But not for these, with one of the 50 volts, first time in India with a 50 volt superhook flash charging technology in India for you guys. Whoa. Even super fast charging while you're gaming, that's what you were looking for. Trust me, once you started using this flagship, you will never ever feel like going to any other slow devices. I'm talking about charging 4000 mAh battery in about less than 35 minutes. And this is going to be the first time in India to present such difference and together. Before I leave the stage, should I have a look at what is the charging status right now? Do you want me to do that? Alright, let's take it over there and let's see. Starting with Huawei P30 Pro, in a span of 18 minutes, 47 seconds, it's about 51%. Talking about Galaxy Note 10 Plus, it's about 46%. iPhone 11 Pro Max, the one which I was using, is about a 34%. And Realme S2 Pro, 78%. Just in 18 minutes, or 19 minutes, I would say to be precise, 79%. See the speed, see the way we think the speed should be defined. See the way we want to save your time and give you the complete peace of mind. Now, to take you through the product, let me invite Didi on the stage to welcome her to present the India's fastest charging.